Scarlett from Fun with the Ross and Kids, and today I'm doing a review on Floof. It says it's lighter than air. It's this white stuff. So it came with a few molds, a football mold, a baseball mold, and a basketball mold. So those are in there. So, it's this white stuff. It's fun. It's white and kind of like Play-Doh, but not like Play-Doh at all. So, it's just this white. If you see it in the store, it's fun. So, I would buy it. So, I'm going to bring in my little table thing. So, it sticks to your hands a lot. So, yeah, that's something that it does. So, let's do the baseball mold. So, you take your floof. Take your floof. You put it in the mold. If you put too much in, I think. Did I put enough? I didn't even put enough in. So, I'm just gonna throw this whole thing in. This whole giant blob of floof. And so I put too much in now, so. Here's what I did make. Kind of looks like a baseball. It's fun. You can put a tiny bit in. A tiny cup. Cool. That's foof. Bye.